This has got me most afraid of a loss to come. This is by